Some will say that the Big Bang is the result of quantum fluctuations. Well, number one, before the Big Bang, there was nothing to fluctuate. So what was fluctuating exactly? Number two, this is just a mathematical model that is used to do some transient solutions to some complicated physical problems. Nobody said that this has any physical reality or there is any proof that those particles actually exist. They are virtual particles. And number three, even in the theoretical aspect, those particles that pop into existence have this assumption of borrowing energy from the future and then to maintain symmetry and conservation of energy that is already being broken by this assumption, they should return this energy in the future and pop out of existence. And hence, even if this proposal makes any sense, the resultant should be that there is nothing, because what popped in will pop out again. So does this really make any sense as a plausible proposal? Think.